Usually, Harry liked having two sisters and a brother. There was always someone willing to play. However, sometimes it made things harder. Valentine's Day was one of those times. His brothers and sisters seemed to think of better things to give their mom than he did. Hugh, the oldest, was giving her mom a heart-shaped balloon. Sarah made a beautiful heart-shaped pillow. Lisa was giving her a heart-shaped candy box. Harry only had a card with a heart on it. He wanted to give his mom something else as well. It had to be something special. Harry walked downtown to look at all the store windows. They were decorated for Valentine's Day. Maybe he would get an idea. He walked up the street to the jewelry store. There were lots of pretty things in the window that he was sure his mom would like. Harry was also sure that the money he saved was not enough to buy anything there. So he walked past more stores, but he didn't get an idea. He walked up another block, and there it was, the perfect present. He had enough money to buy one. It was pretty and reminded him of spring. He knew his mom would like it too. So Harry ran into the store and then he bought it. What did Harry buy for his mom? That's right. He bought her a four-petaled flower.
Bye.